الفكر يا إنسان لو أطلقته متأملا في قدرة الرحمن لخضعت إجلالا وتسبيحا له سبحانه رب عظيم الشان.
What kind of footwear is permissible for men in a state of ihram? Alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salamu ala rasulillah. Generally speaking, the Prophet has spoken about the guidelines of footwear. He said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, that we shouldn't wear regular shoes, meaning shoes that cover and envelop the whole foot. He said we shouldn't wear khuf that covers up the ankles and the whole foot in their entirety. Rather, that we should wear something that are na'al, sandals, which means that the top bone of the foot, the instep of the foot, should have a presence and a prominence. It should be shown, and that the ankle bones should be shown. There's dispute amongst the ulama which was meant by the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, because one of the sahaba came and said, O Messenger of Allah, I have a foot injury and I need to wear my shoes. The Prophet said, well, wear your khuf, but make sure that your ankle bones are uncovered. So there's a little bit of disagreement in that. My suggestion to you is, it certainly doesn't have to be those, you know, plasticky ones that are like a flip-flop, but it can be something that's a little bit more substantial, a sandally kind of one that doesn't rip off you in your long journeys. My recommendation are slip-on kind of gear. Your toes are exposed from the front. Your ankle is clearly exposed. It's okay if you have a strap at the back that kind of settles your ankle into place, as long as it doesn't cover the entirety of your instep and the bone of your feet. That should be, inshallah, a clear guideline. And I'm hoping that the attached photo should be clear, inshallah.
Hey, thank you for watching and subscribe so you can continue to get the rest of the videos. I don't know where, somewhere over here, there, whatever, whatnot. It's beautiful, this series of videos, Faith IQ. And we need your support. And that's by watching it, by sharing it, and then by donating towards it so we can continue to make more videos that deal with more of your issues. Jazakumullah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.